Scottsdale Social TV, we'll be visiting with Curtis Smith, executive chef at Dorian in Scottsdale, Arizona. And our host, Mandy Holmes, will learn all about how Oscar Wilde's book, The Picture of Dorian Gray, became the theme for this upscale restaurant. The fun starts now.
Welcome to this episode of Scottsdale Social TV. I'm your host, Mandy, and today we are at the Dorian in Scottsdale with executive chef Curtis.
Hello.
Hi, Curtis. Tell us a little bit about the Dorian.
Dorian is a concept that we just recently opened up about a year ago here in Old Town. So the restaurant itself is based on the Oscar Wilde novel Dorian, Dorian Gray, which is a very interesting story because there's a lot of different adaptations and different movies and, you know, different books and how they view Dorian Gray. And we kind of figured, you know, if we are going to be doing this concept and going with the Dorian Gray theme, we want to kind of have the good and the evil of how the book is set. And the restaurant itself is kind of, in that aspect, you know, you have things that are very delicious and things that are very, you know, just sultry and amazing. And we, you know, we kind of push it in that direction with opening up this restaurant and concept here in Old Town.
That's great. So tell us about some of the most popular dishes you make here at the Dorian.
We actually have our four-layer chocolate cake, which is our chocolate buttercream cake, which is amazing. We also have a carrot cake that we have on our dessert menu. Some of the ones that we do have is an amazing bruschetta board, which we do import a lot of our own meats and cheeses, which you can't regularly get around here in town. We do a hot sopressata. We have a prosciutto coming in from Spain, which is smoked, which is absolutely amazing. We also have a couple of smaller items that we do do. We have a shrimp and chorizo on saffron jasmine rice. So yeah, we have everything, including breakfast items and brunch items.
So what about the cocktail menu? Do you have some great drinks here?
Yeah, our cocktail menu is amazing, actually. We have a mixologist, our bartender here, who does an amazing job. A lot of the drinks that we do have here in-house are made specifically for this place. You will not find anything else in Old Town that kind of has that kind of caliber. And I think it's amazing to come in and try, just to sit down and have a cocktail, because this is a beautiful restaurant. So I think the ambiance and everything kind of goes along with it.
So I was checking out your signature cocktail menu here, and I noticed there are some seasonal drinks on here, as well as some really interesting sounding drinks. Yes. Tell me about them.
A lot of our cocktails that we do have here, we do some seasonal drinks, and some of the drinks we do have are a twist on classic drinks also. So our Midnight Rider is one of those too, where it is an old fashioned, but it has a delightful spin to it, and it is, might I say, just delicious because it does have a bullet bourbon, and it has a little bit of Aussie bitters, and it has, we use Luxardo cherries. Just an amazing flavor profile, a little bit of citrus that goes into it, and a little bit of brown sugar. Some of the other ones that we do have is the Catherine's. The cocktail itself is blue, so it is just an amazing flavored cocktail. And my personal favorite, I believe, that I find that is a seasonal drink. It's an egg white, and it's kind of a spice drink. We have here the Winter in Mumbai. So that it has a lot of the Eastern kind of Indian influences, and you know, it's something you can't find anywhere else that has been done so quite amazingly. Just put together, the craft cocktail itself is just an amazing drink to have on a menu, and to sit here and have any of those cocktails, it's something I would hope people come in and enjoy.
Absolutely. I noticed you have a really great patio out there. Is the patio popular?
Yes, it is actually. I would say come in a little early because during our happy hour and towards the evening, if we have a wonderful day, people love sitting out there. It's amazing to sit there and just enjoy the weather here in Arizona.
And what about Scottsdale specifically? You're right in the heart of Old Town.
The location itself is off the beaten path. So a lot of the times we get called a hidden gem. I think that's the thing about it is that, you know, you create your ambiance, you create your atmosphere. And that's something that we did by stepping away from the hustle and bustle. And it's a one-of-a-kind experience, and I think people also say it's a destination. So, and I think from our standpoint, you know, coming in and enjoying the ambiance and enjoying our food and cocktails and our desserts, and I think it's amazing all in itself.